of grace when the heart is under fire. Another way when the walls are closing in. And when I look at the space between,
what will I say when I'm held to the flame like I am right?